There's a moment when you say to yourself, it can't be done. But instead of backing down, you push yourself forward into the unknown.
Day one of shooting, extraction two, we're back.
With a title of two behind your name, you have to bring at least twice the action.
Where the landscape is ever evolving. Where everything that got you here doesn't mean a thing unless you can do it bigger and better than ever before.
For Extraction 1, we had a major action sequence that felt like one continuous shot. We call that a one-er. For Extraction 2, we're going to push that even further with a sequence more intricate and more extreme than before. And we've got a real helicopter landing on the rooftop of moving trains.
Pretty damn exciting.
I'm very proud of what we've done.
The end result is going to blow people's minds.
Against all odds, you find a way to make the impossible.
3, 2, 1, fire!
Just another target.